Let's just have a few moments of silence.